Hoo ha hiya!
Hi guys, Lego Wizard here. In this video, I'm going to show you the three katas of karate and also some movements in karate like hold steps and one step and maybe some kicks, and I'm going to tell you especially the kicks in Japanese names. So guys, let's get started. First is the first kata. Shodan. So the second step is the second kata. Ayan done. Guys, third step is the third kata, so let's get started. So for the fourth part, you're going to do some kicks. So I'm going to show you how to use some kicks. There are actually two kicks, but there's one which is a really important kick. I'm just going to tell you at the end of the kick session. So first, front kick is simple. You just kick. But that's wrong. Straight wrong. That's what you do the front kick. Front kick. You like it's same. No, the difference is first thing I did was like straight. Second thing is up and then straight. So like this. And if you want to do a high kick, you can just jump high like that. It would be a high kick. And one more kick, side kick. Side kick, you can keep doing like this. So you will see my next karate session, I'll be in a blue belt. That will be cool. I hope I get in a brown belt. That will be cooler. So guys, side kick is like this. You go, you turn around like this. Go, turn your leg. And then just kick. And then you go back to the teacher. That's it for the side kick. Now, a special kick, the roundhouse kick. People get so confused. Is it a front kick are three kinds of punches in karate. So I'm going to tell you all of them. So for punches, sorry you are beginner stance. I'll show you. I'll explain you everything. No worries. So you do stand like this. Normal sitting. Shoulder and your legs are lined up. That's normal standing. Or little wide standing is like this. But we want it to be this. Spread your legs a little more. Not at all close to splits. If you don't know how to do splits, be safe, okay? Don't do splits. And if you want to do extra safe, bend your leg front. And that's actually how to do it. It's not if you want to be safe or not. You have to bend your leg front. So I will show you. Bend leg front. Front stance. Bend leg back. Back stance. For lunging box, which is like this, you need to do out, and
Guys, next time. Bye.